If I stay, we both die.
But the administration says that this is best. And besides, everyone goes through with it now, dear.
Imagine. Not having to look over your shoulder constantly, not having to go through those checkpoints, not having to worry about your 50th birthday. Don't you want that kind of freedom? You don't want me around anymore, do you?